makes it tough, isn't that right?
Yeah, you've made that walk from 16 green. It's 80 yards to the tee here. So as you walk along and if your eyes venture to the right, you see it all in front of you. You see the crowd behind and you realize this is the shortest par three on the golf course. But you also, if you think a little too hard, everything that you've seen over the years flashes through your mind.
Uh-oh. Frank landed it on the green. It was